is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 225 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Dean Ambrose.
I'm excited for this one.
In England, the Monster.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
King, have you ever come across a superstar more unpredictable than Dean Ambrose?
He's certainly unhinged, unbalanced, that's for sure. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
I don't like the looks of this.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, nice counter.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. And down he goes.
We're in the midst of a WWE.
Oh, not again. Not again. I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose. They know Ambrose is a lethal entity here in the WWE. That's it. He's out.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He's setting up.
Uh-oh, that's it. He's done.
Will it be?
The Monster wins. Let's go to the highlights here.
and here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Monster.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.